guys, today we gonna remove the differential because there are so many rust in this, so we have to clean up. Okay, let's go to work.
As you can see, now we have nicely seated this sheet metal. The sets are nicely clean. So we have to spot weld this. So we will have some drills and weld. Thank you.
some love and like this video.